Yes, my wipe again. It's quite late here, as you can tell from the dim lighting. Unfortunately, I can't compensate for that. However, you just saw the mind wipe intro sequence, the Amiga Retro intro sequence, and then you saw the first snippet of Frontier Elite 2. My all-time favourite game. Actually, I like Elite as well, which is the first game. You know, this was the sequel to it, Elite 2 Frontier. And there was a further one called First Encounters, which kind of sucked ass, and they did a really piss-poor job of it. However, I was going to get onto one thing with you. How many people remember that game? X2 The Threat. I bet a few of you do. How many people also know EVE Online? I bet a lot of you know about that one. Well, Elite was the granddaddy of them all. If it weren't for Elite, if it weren't for First Encounters, if it weren't for this video, Frontier 2, if it weren't for Frontier Elite 2, there would be no EVE Online, no X2, or similar games where you go around the galaxy, trading, combat, free universe. There wouldn't be any of that if it weren't for Elite and its spin-off series. Now, you just saw the very snippet of the beginning. You're about to see some of the game footage. And then, you're going to see a very special treat. Two guys combine their efforts, who are big Elite fans. It's already on YouTube, but I've recompiled it for this video. Compiled their efforts to make a modified version of the intro sequence for Frontier Elite 2 based upon the original Amiga version, and they did a very, very, very nice job of it as well, I might add. Very nice job of it. So I'm going to play you their intro music and their intro sequence, followed by me traveling from one star system to another in Elite 2, and in answer to Viper's question, what is your favourite game? Even though I do a lot of Star Trek stuff, this is my favourite game. Enjoy, people.
Thank you. Thank you.